Alright, hello, hello, and welcome to the stream. Right, my friends, we are indeed back with Frost. We are, however, starting anew. We've got a new mod list put together for this. One that should be a little bit more stable, hopefully. Last time we played this, which was about a year ago. A little under a year ago, wow. The mod list that we were using at the time wasn't 100% stable, and so unfortunately we had to cut that series short. This time around though, hopefully, we should be nice and smooth, especially because this is one that's put together by our good friend Screaming Lake, same fella together Whispering Chills, some of the other playlists that we've been playing as well. So yes, today we are going to get started with a new character, a new run. So there's going to be a little character creation, and then we are going to jump back in with, I think, the vanilla Frost start. We've got several random options that we can choose from at the beginning, but I think we'll go vanilla to begin with. Did I have any issues with textures when setting this up? I don't know. So everything should be okay. We have play tested this a little bit, just make sure that anything was not working or anything like that. We should be good. So yes, welcome to everyone tuning in. As usual, my friends, we are just going to give a couple of minutes just to let people tune on into the stream, notifications and whatnot. Save there. So yes, this is the Stay Frosty mod pack put together by Screaming Lake. You'll find all the information for that down in the video description. No worries at all, Aiden. This is a new playthrough, yes. The old one exploded. Save file is long gone. We will not be doing permadeath, I'm afraid. I would like to actually make progress. I'm still going to be playing on the mindset of trying not to get yeeted, so every yeet is a failure. We're looking at the vanilla spawn for Frost Sea Pen. We've got several random options. We may check those out in the future. It's been, like I said earlier on, just slightly under a year since we last played this, since we last did a run. I remember the starting location. I don't exactly remember the sort of order that we need to go to find the certain key items to get out. So, like, we will have forgotten several things. You know how we roll. Can't we play a warmer mod pack? It's too cold outside for Frost. Honestly, Raggett, it was either this or Skyrim. So, fancied more shoeing. Also, welcome, welcome. Is this normally around the time that I normally stream? This is... I usually schedule for 6 p.m. GMT. And then we usually go live just a couple of minutes before that. Pre-stream. We do occasionally stream a little earlier on in the afternoon. But this is your standard time. Rebecca and Stumble in the chat, welcome, welcome. So yes, I'm going to try and play. I'm going to try and play with no yeets. I think if I was going to be doing a permanent run, I'd probably have to make sure that we play this for a fair while to practice before we attempt anything like that. Just because there's going to be several game mechanics that I am either not up to scratch with or that I just don't know. Looks like David Jason missed that comment. That's a very specific ask. Like what age range are we talking at? Parrot, what age range are we talking? Frost rebalance mods. I think there are a couple of things that can either make the game easier or harder. The Stay Frosty playlist, mod playlist that I am using for this has got two profiles, essentially a normal mode and a slightly easier mode. Not entirely sure what the differences are with those, but we will be playing with the standard sense. When every bullet is maybe a perma run is going to be very, very slow. Yeah, like I said, I think if we were going to be doing permadeath, we'd have to, well, essentially get good and practice a fair bit. Otherwise, we would probably repeat in the same few tunnels for the majority of the first stream. It's not long dark, so watch your items. I'm going to have to get in the habit of not being a loot goblin with Frost. We loot goblin every game, every run. We need to just let go. Charlie votes for Rick Grimes, preferably Crazy Rick with lumberjack beard and wild hair. You know, I only really just got finished up rewatching The Walking Dead because I dropped it out season 5, 6, and I never watched anything later than that. So we might be doing that. Yeah, we can do we can do that role. Favorite mod pack, it's pretty hard. Yeah, we struggled a little bit when we played it last year. We did a few of what is considered the story missions to this, if there is that. But a few side things as well. If it was this or Skyrim, you may like Snow, eh? I always end up playing something like this or Skyrim in winter time. Well, my friends, we are indeed ready to go behind the scenes. So, as usual, if you do enjoy the stream this evening, do consider dropping a like on the video and subscribing to the channel if you haven't already done so. Alongside that, down in the video description, you will find several useful links, some of which if you're looking to support the channel. And as mentioned earlier, you will find the mod pack that we are using for this. The link for that is down there as well, so do check that out in your own spare time. That all said and done, my friends. Let's begin. Alright, hello everyone and welcome back to Fallout Frost. We are getting started today with new pack, new mod pack, new character, new series. So and switch over to that, get it to the right resolution. And we're gonna get started with a new game. Start a new game on survival, yes. Boom. Right, we can skip that. We can skip the vanilla intro, because we ain't playing a vanilla game. Thank you very much for that, Rebecca. Appreciate that a lot.
It'll all be over soon.
It's just nuclear war, really? Could that actually happen?
You think?
Wow! Big explosions there. Thank you very much for that, Rebecca. Appreciate the support. Welcome to everyone who is now a member from there. Very good. What do we got here? We are going to get on with the character creation. Let me just check this. Is there a bet on how many yeets there are going to be in the first hour? At least 21. Merry late Christmas. Well, you too as well, Rebecca. Right, well, we have been briefed from our good friends in chat as to how we're going to make the character. Oh my god, it keeps going. Wow! So we can get a base face that looks a little closer. Boom boom, there we go. An intro cutscene for Nora that uses the voice lines from the game to the current version of it. That's pretty cool. Right, so we've been briefed to make, like, Rick Grimes. But, like, Rick Grimes after a few years, so, sort of, The homeless looking ass. Let's get that hair done. Most important thing here, making the character that we are probably not going to look at. Right, he's got like slick back. Probably not as long as that, but we can go for that.
New hairstyle, I like it.
And beard. Won't spend too long on this. Survivalist. There we go. Scorg only, you're nice. Crazy Rick. Oh, yeah.
Hello, handsome.
We'll get it as close as we can. Eyes. Don't mind the nuclear explosions going off in the background there. It's all fine.
Such pretty eyes.
Right. we'll probably go with that. Like, I'm sure there's probably better Rick Grimes out there, but we'll do that. We're gonna have to call this fella Rick now as well. Right, let's let the mods all enable, and then we've got a profile that we need to set. So let's make a hard save here, just in case anything does go wrong. Right, that's that sorted. Right, mod config. I'm seeing settings. We have settings for beginner and settings for standard. We just need to apply these. Very easy mod settings things here. This mod is highly sorted there. We shouldn't have to change anything else unless something breaks. So we'll throw another save there. Right, OK. character creation. We just need to do the stats. Now, one thing I have noticed here is we have this here. I think we had this before. I think if we choose this, we can choose to be a ghoul. We won't be doing that with this character, but and that's a nice, interesting way to go. Here we go, back into it. Alright, okay. Rick Grimey. There we go. Original character, do not steal. You really need to do the spin attack. Oh yeah, definitely showing off. Right, I am going to be following a special build that I planned a little bit. I'm not sure if this is going to be the best build, but between several threads and videos, I'm rolling with that. Now, we were going to go for bobbleheads and, like, if we can get those, if those do indeed add, we're going to be 9, 4, 7, 1, 1, 1, 5. I'm going to get pushed out of the way by the door. Very good. Welcome to Frost. Please use the terminal. Right, so yeah, we've got several options here as to where we can start. We also have this option here. We can choose our sanity, we can randomize our sanity, and also choose a random starting location here. Not going to be doing any of that for this first one. Access tunnels is like the vanilla start. So, let's go for that. Also, if any of the audio levels are out of sync, too loud, too quiet, let me know. And I'll get that fixed up. Right, the year is 2082. You awake in a dimly lit passage with no memory of how you got there. Through the bars of your cage, you see your captor appears unconscious. Now is your chance to escape. Alright, let's grab that. First thing we're going to do... grab that whiskey and switch that off. Now... we have access here to the Pip-Boy light. I don't think we had this before. Now, I think this has been put on for the interest of being able to see what we can do. Or there are several areas here that are exceptionally dark. Alright, so let's grab this scroll now. I will proclaim to the world the deeds of Gilgamesh. This was the man to whom all things were known. This was the king who knew the countries of the world. He was wise, he saw mysteries and knew secret things. He brought us a tale of the days before the flood. He went on a long journey, was weary, worn out of labor. Returning, he rested, he engraved on a stone the whole story. Dam is in the chat, welcome, welcome. No permadeath, Dam. But we are trying to play on the interests of not getting yeeted, so... Janice's journal, we'll grab that. Today I found a squirrel burying nuts. Squeaked up a racket when we picked up by his tail. 2 days up, the modern line broke him. He learns quick. A tortoise, it is a silly thing. It speaks only of orders and codes. Reforming him will be tough. This one's guard protocols are locked down tight. Perhaps I should just crack open that shell and make tortoise shoe. Long trip to the sea. Paid off. Inside with such wonders, chems, weapons, food, and of course, answers. We even found a silly little snake. They say you cut its tail off, it grows back. Perhaps we'll see. Very good. I'll probably actually take that. This guy got painted? Right, to start with, we are grabbing everything. I have not played this in months, so I have no recollection as to crafting recipes, anything like that. I remember we need bottles. We definitely need bottles. Any sort of antiseptic, anything like that, grab those. we go, there we go. Boom, boom. There we go. So, we'll probably take it a little slow to begin with. We'll check everything here. Welcome, Elfenstein. Thank you very much. Right, we've got everything here. Yeah, we've got everything here. Survival kit. Yeah, that's what we need. Right, inventory. Need survival kit. Hotkey for that. Right, good. That's how we'll be crafting stuff. Wear whatever we want. And we've got a lead pipe. Boom. We are feline. We are redoing Frost. Because the last time we played this, the model is broke. I always wanted to come back to it, but I also wanted to give it a large amount of time so that I could forget all the mechanics and have to relearn them. So I'm gonna grab everything before we go into the actual tunnels here and see what we can craft. Can't tell you how hard this is without the light. What's done is done, it's not real. It's just a memory, just a dream, old world dream we need to get. Now, as mentioned previously, and as we can see hung at the wall here, we need to get in the habit of not being a looped goblin. I need to drop things that we don't need, use things up, sort of thing. Now, we go ahead and throw a quick save. Boom. I have to go into the menu to quick save. I think that's a stability thing. Right, let's see. Can we craft anything? Caltrops. I'll probably actually use those this time around. Okay, not perfect. Good cover. Foiled. Foiled. That said, I remember we need to get like two or three different keys in two different ways. We get ourselves into the Federation place. Aside from that, let me have a look. We've got several ways to go. I want to say we need to go down this way. Down this way. I think if we go up here, there's a locked door. Subway line. Scratch that, it must be the other way where there's a locked door. We're storing stuff in containers, keeping them from despawning. I think there are a couple of locations where that will happen. I think aside from that, they tend to despawn. I think we can build up settlements, but I think there's also a negative thing to go with building up settlements as well. So I don't know if we're going to be running into that straight away. Yeah, when we came through here last time, we didn't have access to that. Now, as soon as we get a torch or a lantern, I'm going to play without that. And in fact, we'll probably play as much as we can without using the Pip-Boy flashlight. But there are some locations where it's not like dark like this is dark like that. And so I can't see anything. You can't see anything. Pointy landmines. I'd probably walk over them myself then. You know how we roll. I don't think it's... No, these guys aren't hostile. Yeah, I'm getting, like, flashbacks from the last time. That way leads to danger. But we can check the train. Yeah, Rosie, more than anything, it's so we can actually see it on the stream. Andy's in the chat, welcome. We're on zero death so far. As we are going to be throughout the whole game. Mark my words. Right, we'll search the train first. Bottles, bottles, bottles. We need all of the bottles. That's how we drink. Grab that. Take cocktails. If I remember correctly, I think we need to try and find a bobby pin. Otherwise, this area is going to take 10 times as long. Every way leads to danger. That is very true. That is very true. We will not be going through this load zone. Can't be here. Goddamn, Andy. To be fair, I'll give it like 5 minutes. Right, that's the load zone. I don't think we found a bobby pin. Sixteen months, Andy. Wow, Jesus. By the way, it's your birthday. Oh, happy birthday, my dude. Happy birthday, Andy, my friend. This fella got anything? When's he here? There he is. Right, I don't think I've missed anything on this train. I think we can get past these without fighting them. Like, if y'all want to move over there, I'll run past. I can't... Are these ghouls? Okay, these are ghouls. I can't remember if ghouls count towards the negative sanity or if it's just humans.
Just move along.
I kind of need to get through here.
You don't belong here. Get lost. We'll kill you if we have to. Just leave. Have it your way.
I don't actually want to fight you. Oh, both of them. Jesus Christ, I tell you what, I had my practice with melee combat last time. And definitely got more attuned to it, but Jesus. Oh, I think that was a bobby pin as well. Oh! And this, my friends, is why we aren't playing permadeath. Catch a cold, we're in this. Elden Ring has prepared him. Really enjoying Elden Ring, you know that. Can I get through here without, I told you about 5 minutes, 10 minutes. God damn it. Can I run through? I'm sure I was able to run through here last time. Wow, explosive. Jesus. Why are they getting right in the way? Right in the way. His name is Sick Rhymes. We're playing as Rick Grimey. Can I not get through this way?
We'll kill you if we have to. Just leave.
Lower your weapon. Look like they'll still attack me. Screaming's here, welcome, welcome. Get a death counter roll in. Keeping a death counter for Elden Ring. I was tempted to stick one on, but we'll see.
Move along. What you want.
Just lower your weapon, they said. Jesus. Try sneaking with a light off. Probably best. Probably best don't rely on past knowledge. Yeah, I should probably start utilizing that. Try sneaking with the light off. Sneaky, sneaky. Do you start a new round of Project Zomboid? Zomboid is taking a break after the last episode.
We'll kill you if we have to. Just leave. You don't
I need that container.
Just move along. Keep moving.
Okay. Sneak and run. I will need to come back down this way. We've got a bobby pin though, which is what we need for this. So that would be crying, I'm just trying to find stuff and fangs. God, can't wait to break this. Remember the lockpick being a bit hard in this. I don't know if this is the vanilla, like, ambient soundtrack to this, or if Screamin's put in something different. But this is really good. Careful, Lax. It's the one lockpick there. Right. Okay. I think that might be how we get in. Give it a one jangle here. Custom soundtrack, just hope it doesn't get you copyright claimed. Let me know if any issues. If it happens, I'll either A, deal with it, or probably trim out those sections audio-wise, so it's not okay, if that indeed does become a thing. And this, well, I say this game, this mod pack's probably a little bit violent as well, so that might also be a thing, but let's haul all this stuff out. That's everything. If they want to make bobby pins a rare resource, they should remove the minigame and have unlock and spend a bobby pin per door. That's actually a pretty good idea. If implemented well. I think lockpicking doesn't make noise. We are sneaky. Again, I'm picking up absolutely everything for now. Alright, what have we got? It's not too bad. Well, how Dark Souls edition. Yes, it is. Oh, I completely forgot about this fella. It's not Whispering Hills violent, that's true. That is true, damn. Oh my god, I forgot about this fella. Oh my god, what?
Dumb ass, get the mask off your face. This is a restricted area.
Oh my god, wow.
Dumb ass, get the mask off your face. This is a restricted area.
There we go.
Excuse me.
You, what are you doing here?
Oh wait. We want subtitles on.
This is a restricted area.
I remember there being some things in this where you need subtitles, so I'll do that. Missing disguise. I'm lost. I need help.
I'm lost. I need help. Please.
Good. You can use our beds, but don't touch anything else. Then get away from here.
We passed the speech check. It's all coming up, Millhouse. Now, I can't remember, is this guy part of Frost, or is he part of, like, the Frost Plus expansion? Right, I can't take the stuff, I can use the beds. We do need to sleep, but I think we have more pressing matters. We can't use this, but I think they shoot me if I go down there.
Hey. Actually, I think I have something already.
Good. What did you find?
I got nothing.
Good. More time for you to find something.
Nobody will see. Thank you anyway, Andy. I remember we need to go and find several yeeted soldiers that have got like journals to bring back to this guy, and then I think he lets me in. So I think we actually need to go back through to where we were. We did need to come in here though, by the way. No worries, officer. I think we poked a little fun last time at the voice acting with that, but I think the team behind that specific fella did all the stuff themselves, and I don't know if English was the first language, so you know, I gotta cut them a little slack. Why'd I have to be right there? Right, let's see. This way. I think this is one of the fellas. Mission explosive retrieval. Oh, we've got several armor pieces here. Let's grab everything. You won't be needing that. That's going to absolutely demolish my carry weight. So we probably won't be wearing all of this. We will wear it for now though. And then once it starts to become burdensome, we will start losing it. They are literally the exact same, so we'll wear that. Yeet. Does that replace the fisherman's hat? And the bandana. That works out better. We'll wear that. Well, we actually have full armor here. Let's see, where's this?
We need the key.
Upper blue line gate. Right. Okay, well, we got the mission log from him. I wonder if we can maybe try and find all the items first and then just like turn them in all at the same time, because I've got a vague recollection as to where things are. These fellas are kind of annoying being right here. Right, that just leads back through to there, so we need to go through here. We may have to eat these. Yeah, pretty much, Nixie. We'll wear it until it starts becoming cumbersome. And then we'll eat. Let me just back up a little bit, actually. Want to check and see, can we craft anything? Bandage. Yeah, make that straight away. Long time when we're back into the feds. I'm trying to save. I remember there being a room with some ghouls locked in it. I need to try and find that.
Leave now or else.
Come on, Wiper. Move along, sir. Right, okay, that's that done. Yeet. Bye, monks. Thanks very much, Seamus. Appreciate that. So we went up there and there was another line. This one may be a locked door.
Can't pick this.
Valenti Station service key. Okay, let's try it up. Like I said, I think the train is some stuff around it. We'll be going back that way. I'll check that on the way down. Right, subway line. If this has got an area with some ghouls locked behind a door, then we're on the right track, if I remember correctly. Thank you very much, Lewis. Well, Lewis. Right, hole in the wall, corridor. Then this is it. Gate key. Oh, God, rads. careful on the rats. Thank you very much there. Appreciate that. I need to be careful for mines. You know how we roll with mines and the stepping on of them? I remember this area actually having mines. Alright, so be very careful. You only need the first note. Oh, goddammit. Well, I tell you, we'll explore the areas anyway. Need to get used to the location in the game as well. It's still randomly placed. I'm being very careful. I can't actually see any. Maybe under the... I can see one. Clear them out of the way, make sure they're not booby-trapped here. Yeah, we've got one there and one further along. Just those. Wow, I don't remember the feral ghouls having so much stuff on them. Right. And a third one. I didn't actually spot that third one. He's beginning... Jesus. Right, we get through here. Think we're clear for mines. Right, downtown, that's the area where we need to go. That's the area where we need to go. Right, mines acquired. I'm probably going to use these against any ghouls that are in here, so let's get them equipped. Let's throw a save. We will be saving periodically. You're still having me against Shuma's shoe. Andy, what stream was that from originally? I'm gonna take Rad's getting here. Right, tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna go like that. I think that's far enough apart. Get one of these ready. Get away from the rats and the enemies. Jesus Christ. Mine's loud. Just the one left. Oh, why? Did that take them all out? Oh. I remember ghouls being a pain, as in, nope. So actually gonna eat them? Have another good sir, thank you very much. Oh! God damn it. Right, we're just gonna take the yeet. Chain reaction. Well, I'll be honest, it's probably worth just taking a yeet because we're highly crippled, highly irradiated. I don't think we can come back from that. Can't believe you opened it. See, the thing is, it's probably some good experience. The mines were too close to each other. God damn it. Right, I am reloading. Or that went terribly bad. Oh, but where did we save? Oh, we saved here. I've got a better plan, my friends. We'll take a little rads for it. This is definitely not going to backfire. Still going to use the mines. Just hobble around like this for the next couple of hours. Nope. That's why we reloaded. That's how we're rolling this time. On top, ready for backup. Did we get him? Okay, so explosions are going to be loud in this. I get him. Also, did I get experience for that? Oh, they're down on the floor. I'll grab that. Not quite sure this is worth the rats. I wonder if the experience is going to be the same as previous, where we don't get experience until all the enemies in a certain sort of combat are done, and then we get the experience. Explosions allowed, you don't say. In a tunnel. What the hell am I hearing? Is that just the ambient music? Jesus. I'll take fire damage, right? That's one down. Let's see, when this one goes down, we get experience. There was another. Level advancement. We are hungry from lack of food. We took far too much radiation there. Okay. Well, there we go. First level done. We'll get that level assigned. Let me just pick up any items. Yeah, good experience from them. We take a lot of radiation. Spatula. Bonesy. I think from aside from that, there's nothing in there of use. Key on the outside. Right, we have a level up to use, my friends. Well, there's the special stats for anyone that missed that. We're going to hide the ineligible. We are going to be Idiot Savant in straight away. I do believe the Idiot Savant noise is still active. I didn't want to mess around with a mod list, even just for a simple sound removal. I think this is worth taking for the extra experience. Randomly receive 3 times the experience from any action. Lower your intelligence, the greater the chance. Is Ghoul Slayer actually useful? Quite possibly. So what I'm thinking is, where are we looking? I'm thinking of getting Idiot Savant. And... where is it? There was one I remember picking last time that was good. Toughness. Yeah, more damage resistance. We're getting that as well. But yeah, first things first, we're getting Idiot Savant for that extra experience. That's that acquired. Boom, boom. Spatula. Spatula. I've got a couple of perks that I definitely want to get, and then several I think are going to be useful. Not that way. What do you mean through here? We need to go through this way. There is a fella I need to find. I remember this tunnel. I remember there being a very bad way to go in this tunnel. Intelligence levels. God damn it, Andy. Right. Need to be careful here, because I remember there being a hole in the floor or something. It's amazing, I haven't played this for ages. I think that's what I'm talking about. And I'm getting to locations of things are coming back to me. Scrounger's a fave. Yeah, we'll need that. We'll definitely need that. Is that all dogs? Right, 2 dogs dead. Why dog dead? Any more doggos? Oh, we can't get meat from these. I think there's a perk for that. We're gonna have to get that. We are gonna have to get that. We are gonna have to get that. Let me have a quick look, actually. I don't think there's any more dogs. Hide ineligible. What's that gonna be? Hunter. would be endurance, right? Perception, endurance, hunter. Mutant season, you can now harvest meat from animals. Yeah, we're gonna need to get that. I'm on team Scrounger and Fortune Finder when I play. But not worth worrying about. We'll probably get them after several other perks. Right, we've got stairs down there, passageway there. Let's keep pushing forward. Hunt's perk and the magazine from up top for the best meat harvest. Is that the magazine? That magazine's either the one that's in a cabin or in the place with Professor Goodfields? Right, I'm expecting ghouls, so I'm being careful. Well, I was expecting ghouls. I didn't expect them to be dead. Some ammo now, carrying too much. Patriot's note. Don't know if that's one of the things that we need to find. Yeets. We're already starting to get overweight. Honest, that weighs 8. Yeets. Just get rid of it. Get rid of it, it's fine. We actually need to find some food. Rob's in the chat, welcome. We've got so much stuff there. Right, let's see. Can we craft anything useful? Drops. Jesus Christ. That glowing one do be glowing though. Muzzled, heavily damaged riot shotgun. There is no way that we can use that, right? Heavily damaged. Weighs 15. I haven't got any shotgun rounds, so that's gonna have to stay with this fella. We'll pop it right there so we know where it is. Still goals on the other side. Honestly, I might just like yeet the armor. It weighs so much and it doesn't actually really help. Not until we've leveled up a little bit and we get some better armor. So they like his metal bits, you know what? Just let go. That's the thing, right? Just let go, yeet. It's like adhesive bottles can be so much more useful to start with. I don't like the look in there. Save. For information, settlements in the frost negate the lone wanderer perk and cannot plant edible plants. Not sure if stay frosty is any tweaks to this behavior. I don't know how much we'll be doing settlement stuff, to be honest. I know we could probably use it to do the glowing mushrooms fungus thing. I think we did that a little bit last time. I should probably actually check to see what the Lone Wanderer perk does in this. Lone Wanderer. Wanderer. Your home is the open road. You take 5% less damage and carry weight is increased by 15. But you can't use the settlement menu anymore. You can also craft a portable chemistry station, chemistry kit. No, you can't take this perk if you already own a settlement. Oh, so it's an either or thing? I'll probably be taking Wanderer. If it forces that we can't use the settlement stuff, that's kind of nice. You know, not that it does it, but that it forces it. Oh, God damn it. Damn that radiation. Any more? What was it? It was like fungal purge or something? What do I need to make that? Removes radiation but damages and hurts sanity. That's a chance to kill parasites. Dirty water, glowing fungus, acid. Fungal moonshine. Rats minus 3, sanity 1. I think it's more that we need to be going for. Brain fungus, glowing fungus, and vodka. Right, we need to keep an eye out for the fungus. Take basher and use shotgun for melee. The only issue with that is the shotgun weighs a ton. Right, where did he come from? He came from that pipe. Oh, why did I have to come down here? Yo, why has this fella got so much health? Oh, god damn it. I don't know if he would have spawned if I hadn't gone up there. Right, where is he? Where did he come from? Right, I'm gonna try and not trigger him then. Oh, I can just go through here. Boom. Among Us. It's all coming back now. I've got like... very vague memory of areas. I have no idea where I'm going in this area, though. But experience. Good point with the experience. My dead fella. Ominous dark tunnel. Federation medic fatigues. I think if we wear that in the wrong area, we get yeeted. Fish bits, though. Food's a good find. That weighs 4. Eat that.
Goals have got a lot of loot.
That's a lot of loot. Right, what are these fish bits? Sanity minus 1. Oh, come on now. Really? I guess we have to cook it. I remember a lot of the foods need cooking before we get the benefits. Well, that was done. Oh. There is several ghouls down the bottom of that tunnel. Fish bits again. Wilhelm's journal. I think that's what we need. Commander's battle coat, tunnelman's hat. I think that's the item that we need. I ain't going down that tunnel, not yet. Commander's battle coat weighs 613. I don't know if we wear this if we get yeeted in certain locations. One of the clothes has got extra carry. If we were thinking about this one, it might be the charisma that we're looking at. Cannibal perk. Oh, that's a no from me, dog. That's just going to absolutely demolish my sanity, I think. We left stuff there, that's fine. Hello. Well, they're empty anyway. We're wearing that hat. Tournament's hat. Weighs 0.5 goods. Less damage resistance. More energy. Right drop. Gonna hold on to those. can't really see what we look like at the minute. Right, I am going to run back to that fella that we spoke to before. We found two journals. I don't know if we need any more. I'm also going to save before we pop back into him in case I'm wearing the other faction's outfit. I gone the wrong way. Oh no, there's a hole in the wall. Boom. No one to keep apparently. Oh, okay. Well, it kind of doesn't lower sanity isn't the point of the perk that you love doing it. See, I saw it more as you've become desperate enough to start doing it. Why am I taking rats? I don't like that I'm randomly taking rats there. No, that's bad. I remember that being bad. I remember that leading to several massive yeets. Right, this way. This way. Why do I keep taking rats randomly? Anyone know what would have caused those rats just then? This way. You're right, dude. Nice. Right, let me save here. Let me see if I can craft anything. Right, let's actually make a torch. What do we need for the backpack? Well, we need the armor, and then we need some additional cloth. That's actually not too bad to make. We'll look to try and get that done. We need armor for that. A mask, maybe. Maybe, yeah. Heals crippled legs. I don't know if we should make this straight away and just hold. Right, here, we're gonna make the leg brace. Leg's not broken at the minute, but I figure we make one, and if it happens, we got one ready. Save. Love how there's a photo mode on this. Might be making use of that for thumbnails. Looking pretty cool, yeah. You're mildly dehydrated. Was it left or up? We went up, we unlocked the door. Yeah, it's up. Yeah, they're cool. They're fine. Oh, we've taken loads of rats. There we go up here. Let's quick save. Again, not sure on the armor. Let's see, are we gonna get attacked? I think he goes mental for masks as well, so let's can't stop that.
You, I don't recognize you. Who are you and why are you wearing our uniform?
Oh, it's their uniform, okay, they're the Federation. Let me go. Actually, I think I have something already.
I think I have something already.
Good. What did you find?
Mission explosive retrieval.
Sounds like an important mission.
Good. We already expected strategy from the likes of them, but we need more.
Wilhelm's journal.
Fighting for the Commonwealth. He's a hero in anyone's book.
Yes. He was good.
Complete.
Is this enough to convince you?
We are getting less and less. This is not good. Take this key to enter downtown and this mushroom for your efforts.
Have a key and a mushroom. Very good. I can help Razor get some more lucky by. Let me join as a risk. But in time, we'll be glad that you did.
Letting me join is a risk. But in time, you'll be glad you did.
I'm sure you'll be of good use. Dismissed.
Dismissed, very good. I think that's the key we need to get into downtown, maybe? I mean, that's probably going to be better for me to wear. These guys are Federation. That's Federation. The other area is not. Alright, stick these on, stick that on. I suppose this counts as Federation anyway, so probably going to go for that for the radiation. My Brotherhood armor. What time are we on? 11 PM. Time doesn't really matter in this. We're tired. How tired are we? AP refresh down, hungry and mildly dehydrated.
Dumb ass, get the mask off your face. This is a restricted.
Oh my god, wow, these fellas. Also, I've only just noticed this actually has a sanity thing built into it. I think you had to console this before. Let's see, can I cook? No, we can't. What was the fish things that we had? Oh, we need wood. Cooked food gives sanity. Good. Right, we need to find wood. We dropped the hammers and that had wood. Do we have nothing else that has wood? That's kind of annoying. For a couple hours sleep. It's a parasite, so you wake tired, that's fine. What's down there? I think this is... If we go back through to the main area, main beginning area. What by the pot was good. God damn it, bruv. Water near the pot. Mystery fish soup.
All of this just works.
I don't know if that's my animation of me stirring the pot or his, but, you know, no one's there. One in the pot. I'm not seeing it. Right, let's get back anyway. We can get water easy enough once we get out. Speaking of which, I need to find a gas mask. So the insanity begins. There we go. Oh, yeah, we'll just say that it was starting to go insane. Back over past these fellas once again. So you know what? Quick save.
We'll kill you if we can. Just leave.
Just leave. Access tunnels. Water by part. I mean, I couldn't see it, so that's a me issue. Right, we did up there. There was a locked door. There was a locked door down that long. Train tunnel.
Don't have the key.
Right, well, it's not that door. It must be the other one then. Yeah, this way. Back down the tunnel. Can't get enough of these fellas down here. Coming through at sonic speeds. Oh, you got it with these fellas. Wait a minute, is there any one of them now? I didn't eat the other one, did I? I can't remember between reloads. This is only one left. There we go, that was the key. Boom. Okay, so we have a bit more. Before we get into the metro. Downtown area, or is this it? This kind of looks like it. I might end up getting shot here. Because there are of our armor. Are we good?
Yes.
Hey.
What? I'm busy.
How are you doing?
It's doing better.
It's doing better. Whatever it is. Right, that's downtown. That's where we need to go. What is this? Subway line. The other way to get in here. Residence home. Residence home. Okay, a load of homes. Go Duntoon. Who's not bad? So we had some loot inside a check. We did say that we were going to check that out, didn't we? We did say that. Right. Okay. We need to speak to Commander Fella, don't we?
Hey. Yeah, you. What's your business here?
No surprise there. I'm one of the new recruits from the Commonwealth.
Oh, yes. I was told to expect some fresh meat. First things first, we need you to complete a short exam. Nothing too challenging. We need to ensure all our soldiers are fit for duty. Nobody can get in without an okay from the doc.
We did several missions with this fella last time. I can't remember if we completed this branch storyline or if there was more to do. So,
all right, I'm going. Take this key down to the doc's room. Now get moving.
The only thing I remember him doing is sending us to the library. There were several of the missions. I can only remember that. Apparently he's going to speak to the doctor, Reno. Let's go and do that.
Please, so sit.
Why is that so loud? It's going to turn that radio off.
So, don't worry. I've been informed that you are here to take a test. How are you feeling? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Then let's get started.
You finished this quest line last time. Honestly, I really can't remember. Don't give up hope. There's a cure, we'll find it.
Don't give up hope. If there's a cure, we'll find it. Sure.
You're witnessing someone stealing your precious sugar bombs. What are you gonna do about that? That is so loud.
I teach the guy a lesson. Make sure he never does it again.
I would have to tell you this place would be the rebirth of civilization. Would I believe it?
It needs improvement. A bit bland for hardly any results.
Next question. You're ready to pull the trigger on your gun while aiming at your target. You notice that he's not even twitching. Shoot first, ask questions later.
Shoot first, ask questions later.
Knowing you're going to die, blah blah blah. Take a good with the bad.
Good with the bad, I guess.
You've unlocked Federation Doctor Services. Boom.
Go on, Doctor.
Questions. I'll let you know when I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Who's stirring mac and cheese? Oh my god. Take this card at least once to the medic in the medical station, then you can scrap it for parts. If you lose it, I won't give you another. Here in my office if you need help coping with insanity and or want to know about the weather. I just saw the option for water. Can we fill the water from this? I have the option to fill. Yeah, sure. to stock up on water. Take it from the water cooler. No. From the fish tank. Right, that's all my bottles filled. Can we straight up drink from here? Probably try and purify it if we can. Right, let's get out of the doctor's office because I can't take that noise anymore. Body consume less energy. Oh my god, wow. Alright. Mystic card. There we go.
Need something? Have you heard anything about Ben Jordan's?
Oh, the spliced audio lines. Show medical insurance. I have one. Mine's in the shop.
Yeah, I have one.
Well now, some good news.
Nice dramatic close up there of that fella. Yeah. Cure me.
See what's wrong with me, doctor.
Now go over your symptoms for me, one at a time.
Oh yeah, I forgot this costs an absolute ridiculous amount.
Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
You're definitely sick. But you don't have enough money to cover my fee. Sorry.
Wow, no, not enough money. Wow. Well. Okay.
You completed the test.
Commander.
You are hereby a conscript of the Great Metro Federation. Congratulations. Now you're fucked. I still have this pack to be signed.
Continue and sign up. Yeah.
Sure, I'll sign up.
Good. Here's your copy. Soldier's Yard is past the Great Wall, on the left, where you can rest and guard the entrance. Come back to me when you're ready to go on a mission. There's always work to be done.
There's always work to be. You can now offer services for the Great Metro Federation. You've unlocked new dialogue types Federation. You've unlocked North End Valenti station beds. Right, I think from this point we can actually get out of the tunnels and start exploring the upper world. We do need a gas mask though. I don't know if just like the goggles and the like, I don't know if that's gonna cut it. We'll go and try. I don't know if it's gonna cut it. Now I mean, because it's agility and perception. I may stick with the medic fatigues and just sell the battle coat. The battle coat looks cooler. I'm thinking we'll go with this one. Also, this ambient music is really fitting for this. I might switch to using the torch. We got, what, 10 energy damage? Which I mean, I assume it's fire damage. It weighs one less. The goggles, they do nothing. Now get to work. Yeah.
Excuse me.
Good to see you, conscript. Now speak.
Mission, what are your orders? I remember getting stuck on some of these because it's not like blatantly obvious where we need to go. I'm gonna have to try and remember what people are doing. What are your orders?
What are your orders, Captain?
Your first mission is as
Captain Thomas. Commander.
We received a call for food supply at the library in Copley Station. I need you to get over to the Boston Public Library and assess the situation before we can risk sending an armed expedition with a resupply. Report back to me when you are done. There is no need to make a direct attack yourself and risk your life against whatever may be in there. Get up to the surface from the north end exit, past the wall. Make sure you have your gas mask. The air up there is poison.
There is poison. Alright, we need to find a gas mask. Anything to tell me about the library?
More you can tell me about the library?
We are not sure of what is the real situation in there, or if it's a trap.
Okay.
I'm ready, Captain.
Dismissed. Good luck out there.
Let's go check out the shop and the bar. I think it took me several streams to get to this point last time. But yes, try the bar. New shop. mines in the shop.
I questioned every soldier and I didn't find it.
Yeah?
You're not going to find it.
If anyone can survive that, that's Betty Winter.
Yes?
Huh?
If you insist on going through.
So where did you just pull that steak from?
Sure you
the buyer should.
Hey.
You shouldn't. This is a waste of time. You've wasted enough.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Let me know what you'd like.
Right. Bought it. Right, we've got some foods here. This stuff is expensive. Right, let's get out of it. Get out of this. Right, if we tab out, we're gonna exit. Yes, we are. We're gonna go ahead and switch the radio off.
What can I get you?
Let's try this again.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Nope. Didn't want to trade. It was barter. Water.
Let's see what you've got.
Here's what I've got.
So glad that the crowd noise stops when you're in the trade menu. Jesus. Now I'm gonna hold on to this for the time being because I'm not sure if we use the torch if it can break. I don't think it can. There we go. Sell that. We're gonna sell this. Ching. So it's time for 10 seconds. I mean, I know this is useful, but realistically, I don't think I'm ever going to use this because minus 2 sanity is a surefire way to make me go insane very quickly. So I am going to sell that. We aren't going to be tempted by the chems. We're gonna need a lot of the other stuff. I don't know if we can use this for anything. We should just sell them. Do they weigh anything? They do. Right, here we go. She's only got 56. Are you kidding me? I can't believe these cost so much. Does beer do sanity? Beer does do sanity. Right, that'll do it for a trade. Pretty good.
Hey.
Hi there. We met.
Wow, nice audio levels. It's gonna be specs, maybe.
Let's see about this.
Wanted dead or alive, Eddie Winter.
You seeing what I'm seeing over here?
How did this package go missing?
Well, this one's straight out of the archives. Once upon a time, in the land of Boston, there lived a king of organized crime, Eddie Winter. He was a bad man, who did a lot of bad things, hurt a lot of innocent people. But he knew the end was coming, so he sealed himself inside a personal shelter, located underneath the sub shop he used as a headquarters.
Don't know if we can actually do this in this, or if this is just like lore to tie in with the main game.
There's more to this, isn't there?
The story gets even more twisted. The arrogant bastard wanted a cheap death. Live forever. So he could come out of that shelter someday into this brave new world. Only Eddie didn't want to be a frozen banana. No cryo sleep for him, no. He invested his money in some sick, crazy radiation experiment.
This goes as low as a shout because everyone's talking so loud in the bar.
Jeez, you've really done your homework on this guy.
We are famished. We need to go and cook this food.
I uncovered a doozy. Eddie Winter went and turned himself into a kind of monster. And I'm convinced that he's still inside that shelter. Safe and sound. Ready to reign all over again. I'm gonna find him and kill him. So that never happens. You in?
Oh, speech check. I don't get it. Why kill Eddie Winter? Sounds like, yeah, we'll go for this.
I don't get it, Nick. Why kill Eddie Winter, even if he is still alive? This sounds like some kind of vendetta.
It's nothing. There's some old business that needs taking care of.
We failed.
Justice has to be served.
Shrieved.
Now, are you in or not?
That pays. You're invited. Alright, just right. Tell me what to do.
Just tell me where to go.
You're a good man. Now, I don't know exactly where Winter's vault is.
Lucky you stop at the chippy, mate. We'll go for the chippy.
Wonder how long that jackass been out there. Careful. Andrew Station's known for having its fill of gun-toting scumbags.
Yeah, can't wait to get up there. Easy, money.
Yeah, you're right.
Easy, money.
Finally time for Eddie Winter to get his due.
I don't think we did this last time, if this is indeed something that we can do. So we'll look for that. Right, let's... get out of this bar. Yes. Bounties... can I actually do these? Open notice to anyone with a gun, some ambition. A gang of murderous traitors hold up in Lexington. If I had to sit with money, gear, supplies, blah, blah, blah. Keep what you kill, no reward given, show them what happens. And it's just... areas where we can go. Roy Bishop, I assume we can probably get these. What is our cool? I don't know the little symbols at the bottom. What is alcohol? I'm gonna take that. I don't know if we're gonna need that. Those symbols mean anything. What do the numbers mean, Mason? The hardware is store. Right, I'm guessing this is a store. Let's see what they got. And then we'll look at getting up and out. Getting ourselves over to the library. I feel like I'm blitzing through this compared to last time.
Yes?
Hi.
If you need a weapon, you've come to the right place.
Barter.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what I've got.
Here's what I've got. Hello, that weighs 20, but that is pretty, pretty good. That's actually not that expensive for what it is. We need a... we need to get that gas mask though, right? That gas mask is priority as it's turning the radio off.
I'm sure I've got something.
Every radio, every time.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
I don't know if we should buy the gas mask. Or if we should maybe look upstairs first. I think we'll probably do that. Right, what we are going to do is go into the crafting menu. And we're going to tag for search the items that we definitely need to keep an eye out for.
Huh?
Kind of wish it would show us both those.
Yes?
Camping kit, fire kit. What do we need for the backpack? Right, we'll find that anyway, that's fine.
Looking for a weapon?
Right, straight off a little bit.
I'll take a look, sure.
Let me know what you'd like.
Gonna show me what I have junk wise. Did I just see ballistic fiber? I did. Alright, we're gonna sort by weight. mean? So those purely to get the rate. Right, let's go and check upstairs where the soldiers rest. And if we don't find a gas mask there, we'll have to come back down and try and buy one.
You'll always be welcome here.
Access tunnels now. I want to say that we had a player home down here last time. I don't know if that's going to be added. Subway line. Yeah, I think this way was a player home last time. I'm okay with that not being in there. Didn't really use it all that much.
Careful out there.
We can add, like, base level. Ballistic weave. Okay, well, that's useful.
Hi, how are you?
Got company! It's over.
Right, fighting up here. We good? On the same team?
Ain't looking for trouble.
Federation, that's fine.
First time? Just try to keep it down.
First time, try to keep it down. Right, well, I pinched the key. Just in case we need to come back this way, I'm guessing. Alliance volunteer. That's called Rapid Bren Mark 1. Heated oak base with that. Let me pick that up. That sounds interesting. Oh my, that's very good. Like, that's pretty good as well. It weighs 30. That's not happening. Heated baseball bat? I was saving. Y'all got a, in fact, we might pick that gun up actually to take it down and sell. None of these fellas have got a gas mask on. Character's hungry. Yeah, we need to find a cooking station. They're incredibly over-encumbered. They're probably going to take a little damage. One less mouse to feed and Skull gets a new toy. Oh yeah. We're going down to the shop quickly. We're going to trade off anything heavy, the gun, that sort of stuff. And we're going to see if we can buy that gas mask because we are going to need it to go out. I don't think the goggles are going to work. The goggles, they do nothing. I would love to use this gun. It weighs too much. You're over encumbered. Is that damage we're taking? Because that's kind of bad if it's damage. Fast as I can go for that. Long, slow walk.
Huh? Yes?
Ah, it's fine. We're back now anyway. Just need to get stuff traded off.
Like someone that needs a drink.
I need some food. Wait, can we move out of the way, please, my good man? God damn it. Oh, this is a doctor's office. Probably gonna need it if we keep getting over-encumbered damage. I need to find a cooking station. Maybe one in the bar.
Hi.
Looking for a weapon?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's what I've got.
Right, okay, we took a bit of damage there to get this stuff back, but I think that's going to be worth it. Right, we're going to trade off, honestly, the everything here. And then hopefully we can make enough. Really want to fire that. 28.7 weight. Yeah, I agree the gun weight in this is a little bit over the top. Trade all that off. Rough gas mask. We'd still be paying him 149. Sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus. Alright, expensive, but needed. Alright, see. Can I hotkey this as well? Oh, I suppose we'll probably sell these as well. Well, cute favorite. Right, so I should put it on and off. Doesn't take it off. Does it pop it on? Yes. Right, we'll press that if we are out and about and we're in danger.
Yeah.
I want that stuff.
If you need a weapon, you've come to the right place.
Oh, we'll be going to the surface in just a second. Survived.
Let's see what you've got.
Great.
We might need that ways to. We've got the thingy light anyway. Or that ways too. Right, I just want to check in here to see if there's anywhere where we can cook food. Because we desperately need to cook some food to eat.
Huh?
You know, rather than cooking it just for the sake of it.
Yeah?
Yes.
And that's a big fat no. Right, we're going to have to find a cooking station. Something that replaces mass, take it off. Oh, yeah, I mean, that would be the smart way to go about it.
Huh?
Find ourselves some more money as well, and we can get healed up.
Yeah.
I feel like there should be a cooking working station nearby. Now, I don't think that gun was in last time, so I'm assuming the mod packs added some weapons, which I am okay with. I don't got any sort of cooking resources around here. Seven in the morning. We have got the mask on. Yes, very good. Right, let me throw a save. We're going to have a look at the map. We are most definitely not at Sanctuary. That's because we haven't actually been outside anywhere. I think we are going to be around this area. And before Radstorm. We've added craftable cooking station to a skill. I'll check the crafting thing that we got, the crafting kit. Welcome, Banjo. Damn. Is this... Right, we've got ghoul straight ahead. Stream probably won't like the snow, but... I'll tell you what, it's pretty good. Right, we are all the way up there. Where's the library? We're, gonna have to work off prior knowledge of the map. So we come down here. Herman City is around there. Around here, maybe. Library's just to the right of it. We want to be going around about there, I think. Is this traversable weather? I'm waiting to see if there's any spikes in the radiation. So if not, we need to get a move out. Jesus. Right, let's make a move out then. I haven't seen any pings in radiation, so we'll get a move on. The library. We'll go and check out a couple of books. Right, what we are going to do though, as much as this is good, I need to lower the ambience, the effects, and the music just ever so slightly. There we go, just take the edge off it just a little bit. To the library. Damn the random noises. They're gonna get me. It's very hard to see where I'm going in this. Just the heated back keep me warm, I'm hoping. Should do. Right, that's probably a bad area to go. I go in the best way. Honestly, I'm probably just going to get to the water's edge and go along that way. I think that's going to be the safest way to go. Right, we don't want to be going that way. No, no. That said, we will probably run into several little clusters if we go this way. We'll be careful, it's fine. I've got dogs. We could take on a couple of dogs, right? Let me double check this baseball bat. In fact, we should probably hotkey it. Yeah, increases auto heal rate, heals open wounds. Let's hotkey that as well. Right, the baseball bat, 38 and 20, is slow and it weighs 5, so, you know, it's got a bit of weight to it. Bit of weight. But, that damage should be pretty good. God damn it, 3 dogs. Hot dog! Ooh, we've leveled up and he's stuck for whatever reason. I'll take that as a win. Dog collar, I'll take that. Can't get the meat off them until we've got Hunter. We should really take Hunter. We have leveled up level 3. Boom. Now, do I take Hunter, or do I go for toughness now? Kind of feeling like we should go for toughness at this point. It's Fenway Swinger. Two-handed melee weapons swing 30% faster and you move faster while swinging these weapons. All one-handed melee weapons deal minus 10% damage. Meh. Meh. Right, where is it? Toughness. Plus 10 damage resistance. Yeah, I'm taking it. Toughness getting picked. Three dogs. Pull out 3 GNR flashbots. Nice. Nice, Andy. Nice. Alright, we'll save after a level up. That frost looks pretty chilly and snowy. It's pretty chill. Massive explosions going on over there. I feel like taking out one perk. What was it? Plus 10 damage resistance. That's like 2 or 3 of the metal armor pieces straight away. I should invest in Warrior Monk helps later on. What is Warrior Monk? Don't recall that. Calm your mind and unleash your inner strength. Launching attacks do 20% more damage to your opponent. Wish I wouldn't be a brawler. You know, I never really do unarmed stuff. Never really do unarmed stuff.
Someone there?
Turn that off. I might do a challenge run at some point. Oh god damn it. Wow, this I take my eyes off the screen for 1 second. Take my eyes off the screen for 1 second, we get chomped. It's just like a prequel after the bombs fall. Yeah, it's set shortly after the bombs have fallen. You know, shortly in relative terms. But yeah, this is set long before the original game. I'm actually wearing a gas mask IRL because that's like sounds to me. I am not, so Lord knows what I would sound like if I was. I do have access to voice mod with the stream deck, so I was tempted to maybe get a voice thing for this when we were doing in-character stuff. Decided against it for the time being, but we'll probably get that sorted in the future. 25 years after. Yeah, so pretty much straight after me. Right, here comes Doggo. That's that idiot Savan. And I went shot at. Oh my god, snow. Right, it's just survivor. Kill the survivors, that's where we start losing sanity, but. Oh my god, that made me jump. Thank you very much, angels. Oh, they're right there. Just getting warmed up over here, they said. Oh my, is that... Well, that's going to be for hunger, isn't it? Oh, we'll just head... We'll just... just keep on walking. There's nothing to see there. Keep on walking. It's a vibe here. A backpack, you say? Oh! Oh my god, I'm hoping that... I'm hoping that that bear has distracted the fellas chasing me. I'm gonna keep on running. I think the bear and those two fellas chasing me crossed paths. Oh my god, this snow. I mean, I don't really think there's much I can do to change, but how's the snow on the stream? It's not causing too many issues, is it? Get that back on. What's this gonna be? An extra 7. I mean, that doesn't feel like a lot in frost. That's gonna make all the difference. Just 7 for a backpack. Thomas in the chat. Welcome, welcome. Well, they did get eaten. There's the experience. We've nearly leveled again. Altec Regional HQ. I don't think there's going to be anything there that's going to be of use for us at this moment in time. We get sidetracked here. Need a bit of fungal purge. I think a lot of this is because of this, maybe. Dehydrated. Oh, god damn it. How bad is dirty water? 7 rads. Jesus Christ. Oh, beer removes rads as well. I don't know how you can get through a playthrough of Frost and not be an alcoholic at the end. There might be a cooking station nearby. Different stories at different starts. I was very interested about the randomized start. Just picking a random one at some point, maybe. Can we boil the water? I don't remember if we can do that or not. Where is there going to be a cooking station nearby then? Surely it's going to be one in the library. Honestly, I might just try and find a few locations and get some experience that way. We're not going in here. I'm just checking for dead fellas. Get that money. Also, I'm only just now hearing, I think some of the sounds in this are the some of the ambient sounds from Darkwood. Oh, the snow does stop. Oh, I'm kind of glad that we're not 100% snow all the time. That's quite handy. Oh, wow, yeet. Shovel jugs and drink away the sanity. Snow off. Good. Where was that mine? Where even was that mine? Right, we can turn the light off now then. Under this fella? Wow, dramatic. Where is this mine? Why can I not escape mines? Every single playthrough. Right, but is it near the car? Right, I'm not even going to try and find it. I'm just getting out of here. I'm trying to find a mine. I don't need to. I'm going to grab the shovel. Got some ghouls finding distance. I vaguely remember needing the shovel. What was that? Or a shovel. Mind where you're going. Oh, there you are. Chat is on point tonight. Guess Planner walks back right to it. Now, I think we set ourselves like a rule last time we were playing that is like, if it's one enemy, we can go for it. Two, we should probably try and shoot them. Any more than like three or more, we should probably try and rely on explosives. And now there's two of these fellas coming in. Right, can I get these to go on the mine? I can. Probably shouldn't stand anywhere near that. Oh, I'm in danger. I'm in danger. This fella's armless. I have no idea how I survived that. We got any more? I've taken a lot of radiation. Right, there's still more. I don't think we've had experience. 0.5 to 10 value. That's probably worth taking just for the value. Might start selling those then, the Vault-Tec lunchboxes. Leveled up. Oh, I missed that through the chaos and confusion there. Leftover rads from the car. I'm just looking at that arm there. Down the bottom of the stairs, just spinning.
All of this just works.
Right, we have a level up. Yes, we do. We did pretty good there. Hide that. What was it that I was after? I've got, like I said, I've got a few perks that I know of that I'm trying to remember what they are that we could go for. Can't remember if it was Hypotry. While standing still, you gain plus 25% damage resistance, and your melee and unarmored attacks deal 25% more damage. You know what? I'm going for it. We're going rooted. And that's a save. Right, is that... Wow, go straight to where the radiation is. Very good. I guess this area is now clear because, you know, they've all come running out. Intelligence down for one, strength up. Rad's down. Should probably try and save this for when we actually need the sanity, right? Is that the delay for that last level? It is. Okay, a little delay on that. Post nuclear spin the bottle. Nice. Just fighting ghouls. Are you coming down here? He's just vibing. I'm waiting for that lunch when I lower my guard here. Down in one spot, it's amazing. Damn, why can't I use that? Right, let me see. I don't think we can, but let me see. Yeah, okay. Make a Molotov. We'll get that made. Molotov boom. Now, Diamond City is a no-go, if I remember. I think that's like military. I think the military essentially just attacked on site. I'm not sure about Hangman's Alley or any of the settlements. I don't want to claim a settlement. I want that Lone Wanderer perk, so I should probably try and grab that perk before we actually go to any of the settlements. I'm saying it because I know there's a cooking station there. Is there not a cooking station on the ship that's blocking the bridge? There may very well be. Guys must have dandruff if they're dead. Shoulders in the bush. Oh god. Quentin. 10 out of 10. That way it's probably gonna get me killed. this way bypass it? Cooking station shouldn't claim it. Probably save before we try anything. How's the mod been so far? Well, I don't want to jinx it, but we haven't had any technical issues aside from the usual Bethesda gent. We should check under this bridge down here. Like, I know we need to go to the library. And we're very much committed to doing that, but I also need to get a cooking station. Oil for Molotovs. Molotov. Yes. There are going to be several items that we need to start picking up. Irradiated sugar bombs. Anti-venom. Probably gonna need that. Grab that while we're here. Right, down we go. I haven't actually checked. Does this have bats? Bats assigned to B. I don't know if it does or not. I'm probably going to try and play without bats. Try and stay out of the water. That said, what are we going here? Are you trader hostile?
Excuse me. Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
Trader, boom. Cooking station, boom.
Let's see what you have.
I see what you have. I'm just gonna trade here with my bat. Oh my god, carry so much garbage. Yeah, just carrying that around, that's fine. Jing, jing, jing. Right, more importantly now, what's this fella got? A whole lot of nothing. Got a water filter. Sure, we're gonna need those. Little cloth there, little cloth there. Doesn't have actually anything that I need. I'm going to save before trying this. Yeah, he just lets me use it. Right, we can boil the water. We need wood as well. Get all that boiled up. Although, saying that, I think we needed some dirty water to cook.
Hey, Scabber. Let's trade.
Let's trade. And we'll make the bandage while we're here. Right, we've made a little bit. Nothing too great there, a little bit. Boiled water. Still get 5 rads from it. Jesus. So, eating animation there, very good. Right, let's fill those bottles. Oh, we're gonna have to chow down on booze. Alright, we need the glowing funguses for those. Oh, gonna have to keep an eye out for glowing fungus. Barth is here, welcome my friend. Right, let's have the beer then. Don't like how much rads we have. I love those little animations. I know that if you're doing all the time, they can get a little over the top too much, and it's probably one of the reasons why they're not in there. Oh, okay. Spice. Spice is amazing. Deburn that fish, sound crunchy. Can't guarantee that all bones have been removed. We need more crabs. I remember... I think the mud crab eggs, if those are still in play. And they were quite good to get. I probably don't need to continue going this way now, to be honest. We could probably loop back and... go to the library. Which is what we're gonna do. So we're only going this way to find a cooking station. We have found one. You know, I just remember now, just as we've gone down here, we never did check down the side of that train tumble. We never did check that. Does the mod require you stave off hypothermia? I don't believe it does. Oh god, please don't shoot me. Take on the melee fella, but not the gathered gun. Trader, are you willing to help me? Jesus, there was a chain wrapped back there. Are we gonna pull on Negan this? I mean, I know I made Rick grimy, but the tie-in with Walking Dead stuff here was only superficial. I don't think this trader is gonna help me. I'm waiting for him. There's a water ripples. Hey, right in the back of the head. That's probably going to hit my sanity a little bit. So I must have a drink. A porky gas mask. Is that better than what we have? It is. Damaged grease gun. Well, I'll be honest, considering we're right next to a trader here. Got any more hostiles? Considering we are right next to a trader... Here is one off. I am gonna loot all this stuff. Yes, I am. And we're gonna trade it off. We have an assault gas mask as well. So if I switch over to this. Yeah, it's just straight up better. Let's switch that to that. Not taking rads. That's fine. That's good. Lightweight leather chest piece. Honestly, I'm fine not wearing the extra armor. I don't think we're gonna need it. I think we're gonna take too much damage anyway. Chain wrapped is up to 57. Weighs 4. Heated one, still probably better. Still probably better to use.
Sure.
You most likely dealt with them beforehand. Oh. Right, sell, 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 sell. Honestly, I'm probably just gonna offload everything here. I think that's enough for the filter. Ammo weighs... Oh my god, I forgot how much ammo costs. That isn't happening. He's only got 34 caps on him. Oh, wow. Well, let's do that. Can we overweight? We're good. Figured we may as well. considering they were right here. We got a new gas mask. Let me have a look. Boink. Very nice. We got ourselves a fashionable pink gas mask. We really need to get that rad done. Glowing fungus. Caves. Anywhere internal, maybe. How useful are caps in this mod? So there is a little bit of trading. A lot of the items are quite expensive, like ammo and the like. I don't want to go right near Diamond C. You're probably going to be more better scavenging stuff. There's only several traders that I know of. I think there's a few more that I don't know of. Survival mode, as far as I know, is required. I don't think you have to. But I think it's like the desired. Has he spotted me? He spotted me. My sanity is going to be down a little bit. I hope you put rubber bands around your back. Looks cool. No, I don't think I will. Go around the other way as well, because there's going to be ghouls that come out of that truck. I'm a little taken back as to just how good this bat is and how quick we found it. I will take that. Oh, that was a good little find. Yeah, we'll grab that. Can I get through this place? Best place for glowing fungus is over at the Morat Den by the Red Rocket, outside a sanctuary. Oh my god, that's so far away. That is still going to leave me out to the trucks with the ghouls. Guess we'll go the slightly scenic route. It might be quicker for me to get items and raise the money to then pay the doctor back at the Federation place to heal my rads. Pants. ATV in the chat, welcome. Yeah, I've been looking forward to getting back onto Frost. Okay, ominous bell just rang. I'll be honest, that made me jump. Right, I think I need a bobby pin to get in here. We're going the slightly more dangerous way. Can't go down that way, no. Try not to draw any attention to me.
Welcome to the Boston Public Library. The library is currently closed.
Six bobby pins? Thank you very much. Okay, so that's an advanced slot. Probably gonna need to get locksmith before we can get in here. Did they upgrade the janky dialogue of the NPCs? No. Appears to be the same. Which I'm fine with. Put them on a little bit of jank. As long as the whole package runs smooth, which this mod pack so far has done silky smooth. Oh, God damn it. Oh, do we actually have a level up? Oh no, it's a delayed message. Oh my god, wow. Is that poison mechanic new? I don't remember it giving me that sort of visual effect before. There are some mods that change the sound effect to needed at Savannah if you ever avoid taking approach to that sound. I usually stick on a mod that just completely replaces the sound with silence to get rid of it. I didn't want to touch the mod list. I didn't want to add or remove anything. So, unfortunately, that noise is going to be present, but I'll take the hit on that one.
Welcome to the Boston Public Library. The library is currently closed.
The library is currently closed. Yes. Yes, it is. Now, there is a subway around this area. I can never remember the subway access around here. Let me get to it quicker. Now we'll grab those bobby pins. Oh, a fella spotted me. This subway here. If we go down here, can we get into the library from this one? Copley Station. Don't know if this is how we get into the station. I know there is... Why is this so steep? I don't know if we're meant to be able to get in here. I know there's an entrance into the library that comes up from some stairs. I want to say in the vanilla game, like, super mutants invade from that way. Let me, jump to sanity. Sanity's on 94 already, jeez. Jeez. Right, whoever that was, I don't think. Vanilla, you can go through. Okay, we'll try this then. This was blocked off last time to make us go through the door. Might be why it looked a little weird. I should probably save those for crowd control when there's loads of them. What are we talking about here? We're talking about 10 penny full out free. That's such a silly noise. I avoided doing 10 penny quests. I didn't like either outcome of it. I thought that mod, I thought that quest could have been handled a little better. Let's see what's got to get more. That's of no use to me. There are going to be several ghouls in here, I'm guessing. Rattle me bones. Grab the money. Right. Go further down. Just take this nice and slow. I was just talking about player homes in Fallout 3 choice. I always usually, when playing free, I always usually save Megaton and go for the Megaton house. You are overtired from lack of sleep. Yeah, we're gonna seeing that message fairly frequently, I think. Yeah, they still have the ghoul mask in frost. Probably. I don't think much has changed aside from tweaks, stuff like that. As to how we get that, I can't remember. I don't know if we got that last time or not. Well, now I don't have the Molotov equipped. Oh, now I don't have any explosives. I thought I had more Molotovs than that. Oh, I'm in danger. Will we save the Molotov for these fellas? Aww. What am I stuck on? Oh my god, I'm stuck.
I'm stuck.
The only downside of making home is every time you try going home, hey hero, got your worthless item. Oh yeah, that gets annoying real quick. Here, have a dirty water. Right, we'll melee this one fella and then Molotov. We'll take damage from this fella and then we'll Molotov. Let's try this again. Get their attention. I'm here ringing the dinner bell. Take that fire damage. That'll help. Not enough though. What is going on? I've got the high ground. Oh, I'm wrecked. Wrecked. I'm just gonna take the E. I'll just take the E. I don't know what's going on there. I have the high ground. God, I'm just missing him. Straight up missing him. Make sure we have to chat in Discord, you'll have money. Okay, so for those that are watching that are interested, you are welcome to join the Discord if you are a suitable person. Links to that stuff down in the video description. Oh, I'm crouching, that's why I'm so damn slow. Bit of a delay on the swing, I know it's a slow, Obi-Wan though. Only works if you're a Jedi. But I went through Jedi training school. I should be able to do this. Stuck there. That reach. Is that all of them? That was too much damage. Can we level? It's too much damage. Two more done. I've got two bars. One's obviously health, that's the bottom one, I think. That one's stamina. That's because we're tired, that's why that one's so low. Almost the radiation. Okay, I had them mixed around. Whiskey, less rads, more strength, Santi. Whiskey it is. Boom. Right, we will throw shave. I believe that stuff. Does this lead to library? Maybe. Heals or crippled limbs. Yeah, don't mind if I do. We got a blood bag as well. A blood pack, even. That's just straight up HP. Like, probably need that for crafting, but I'm gonna take that. Oh, we got parasites from that? I mean,
the library is currently closed.
I shouldn't be surprised.
Locked tight.
So we just came through all this way to find another locked door.
The library is currently closed.
I work here. Let me in.
Please provide your 6-digit employee ID number.
Guest ID, isn't it something like
six arrows or something.
My ID number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Welcome, Mr. Mayor. Please enjoy your visit. Mind the
what we got in? We could probably have done that outside, thinking about it. But I'm going to go with the law that the one outside was broken. And so we had to come in here. There we go. Boom. Right, we're into the library then. Progress. Oh no. I don't know if things are going to spawn behind me. Experience from that. We're going to get some free grenades here though. If we can, oh god. Why haven't they put crowbars in yet? I'm fairly certain I've played a mod that's added crowbars in. Unless I'm thinking of a different Fallout game. Need a rad scrubber. There are two co-locations that have them and not too far. Are they going to work?
All of this just works.
God damn it. Right, that's a level up. I tell you, I miss those level up full heals. I am missing those. We are nearly dead. Level up. Right, okay, at this point where we are, let's go ahead and hide this perk skin. I think at this point we might take Wanderer. Kind of wanted to take Hunter. Should probably take Rad Resistance at some point. Where's Wanderer? 5% less damage. Carry weight is also increased. But you can't use the settlement menu anymore. You can also craft a portable chemistry station chemistry kit. Right, we're taking it. I'm going non-settlement. With the Wanderer perk, you will not be able to build objects in settlements. Do you really want this perk? If you click no, you will get your perk point back. I am going to click yes. We are going to go non-settlement. I will live and probably die by that choice. You can't use this right now. This item can only be used outside of combat while not standing on the ground. We were crouching. Right, well, we're making the lantern. I'm going to wear that and we'll have that. Got a Molotov made. Damn, no healing. Right, let's get the lantern equipped and then we'll start actively using that. And I don't know, some people will probably disagree with using the Hit-Boy light. Straight away in the game. I just find those starting tunnels too dark, especially for the stream. But there, we'll use this now, and this is a little bit more immersive. I'll let me grab that. Yo, how many grenades was that? 7 grenades just from that. Grenade bouquet for Rick Grimy. Oh yeah. Doing Molotov for now. I am on like 10 health. Very small amount of health. Is he stuck on there? Nope. No, he is not. Explosive. Very good. Wow, explosions. Right, I'm gonna have to use one of these fine grenades on this man. Or maybe not. down. More rats. We need to find some booze. I might have to go to, what is it, Beantown Brewery? Nearby, right? Just nearby. We use the torch, he said. Yeah, we will. Get out of here. What do we got for this? So. Nine frags it is. That parasite is going to be, pain in the backside. A purified war, are you kidding me? You should go and get Buddy. What do you mean? Who's Buddy? Purified water, where are we looking? Wing and a mish. Yeah, we need a rad resistance perk. Make sure there's no hidden ghouls around here. Uncooked instamash. We will grab that. Irradiated. Also, I want to say this is a location when we were playing Whispering Chills where there were the Necronomicon was here. Whatever, Miss Shamish. Grenades. Right, I can't see it now. Where was it? Right, it's right there. Sweet. Alright, I've got the experience from that. I think there's meant to be friendlies over there, so I'm slightly concerned that they might actually be no longer with us. Them legs. So much rats doing this. There we go. Jesus. Dinner for railway spike. Okay, here we go. Dead fella. Ooh, a ripper. A metal helmet is meant better. Now, the ripper is good because it's very fast, but I don't know how well it's going to work for us. Leave those. I'm not even attempting to go for the flamer at the moment. It's going to be far too heavy. We got any other friendlies around here? They're just dead zombinos. It's food.
Attention! Security breach near rear entrance. Visitors and employees are advised to seek cover and remain calm.
Oh my god. Is that all of them? Are they all now immobile? No, they're not. I tell you what though, the job we found these grenades. That little shuffle. Get one more out. You know, I'm not risking it. I'm sorry, how many?
Attention! Security breach near subway entrance. Visitors and employees are advised to seek cover and remain calm.
Remain calm, calm, they said. I am very much not calm at the minute. Very much not calm. I'm sorry. How many? Your ear's been breached, goddammit, Quoth. How many? I assume that's meant to be all the super mutants that usually come in? I don't remember that happening last time. That's kind of nuts. But that only triggers if we get near or take that key. I kind of wish we had some mines. Like, I can give this a bash. I wish there was an easier way to switch between. And there is. Like, three for that. Four for those. Okay. Saving up that as well. I'll deal with them than the mutants, that's true. We've got a flamer here, but I don't know how much that's going to work, considering I don't think we have any ammo for it. What ammo? Oh, blue line gate key. Is that another key that we went through the tunnels to find? Hello?
Oh my.
Which ammo we got for that? 27. We could, like, I'm prepping now for all these ghouls coming in. I didn't spot that before. Wait a minute. We've got that fella here. Flamer fuel. Oh, he has the flamer. Okay. Several very good weapons here. We'll be leaving here with that sniper rifle. Don't worry about that. I'm probably just going to use the other ones as fodder. Yeah, we can pick up one of these weapons at a time. 157 flamer fuel. I don't know how effective the flamer is against ghouls. We'll try it. Right, let's see. I grab this.
Attention! Security breach near rear entrance. Visitors and employees are advised to seek cover and remain calm.
Oh! I thought I had the grenades equipped. Okay, flame is not great. Flamer's actually kind of not good at all.
Attention, security breach near subway entrance. Visitors and employees are
not. Okay, Flamer can take a back seat. Wow. Oof. Alright, okay, this time around, let's make sure we've got that equipped first. Then we can take a back seat. Pink mining helmet. We might have to wear that with the pink gas mask as well. Also, that's going to be a light source. Those are. Hasn't got like a huge amount of ammo. Head or leg shots if you're out of mines. I will endeavor to try my best here. Just take some chems. Let's grab this. I will try. Is it triggering? Doesn't have them so low on health. Security breach near rear entrance. Visitors and employees are. God damn. Oh my god, the rats. See more bodies. I guess we have a stim pack. We should probably look to use it.
Attention! Security breach near subway entrance. Visitors and employees are advised to seek cover and remain.
I don't know how we're. I don't know how we're meant to do this. Like how much? Like that's got to be a good 24 of them. Jesus. Can I get into this room without triggering this effect? Definitely need to get rid of the rads. Might have to like bail and come back to do this, because this is only triggering with us grabbing that key. I assume it does if we pick this lock as well, maybe. Maybe try and pick the lock. Let's see, it's probably going to trigger once we get in here anyway. We'll give it a bash. Learning experience.
Sweet.
Sweet.
I hope you know I love you. Even if now you're gone and it seems too late. But...
Attention! Security breach near rear entrance. Visitors and employees are advised to seek cover and remain calm.
How incredibly does she help? Jesus Christ, wow. That poison effect is definitely new. That wasn't there before. I remember getting poisoned, I just don't remember the screen going green. It'll be precise and careful with your nade usage if you don't want to nope out. We might have to come back to this. I don't know if this is updated or if this didn't trigger last time, but I definitely don't remember fighting a ghoul horde here. Definitely don't remember doing that. Okay then. Well. Let's grab that. Because I would much prefer that. whatever the bows are. Even though the Bozar is worth a lot more, stash that. This is probably going to be a fairly useful weapon. We might bail from this, come back, and once we have healed up Radwise, then do it. Because I just can't see us doing that, and I don't want to spend 5 hours doing it. This isn't a Souls-like. Save. Did it say this was bolt action? What is it? I don't know how to pronounce this. Mossin Nagant? Is that right? For those that know guns. It's always been here as far as I know. We definitely got that woman from in there last time because she goes on about digging up something, which is why we grabbed the shovel earlier on. I don't remember this. I'm like, we may have done this. I don't remember. Now, I don't know if us just coming here and finding the dead soldiers is enough for the mission. Too concerned. I need to think where we're going to get some glowing mushrooms. Let's have a quick look at the map. The only thing that I can think of off the top of my head in my current location is two things. There is the cave where the alien hides out. And there is a little shack along the road where there is a little like makeshift chem lab. That's probably where we're gonna go. The moisture nugget. Nice. I just tripped that thing. Right, let me just read this. Oh, we ratted them. You should go to the SCM in MCM and set a hotkey for the hard saves. Eventually, you'll probably break your game with quick saves. General fallout role may have contributed to the last series ending, who knows? Quite possibly. Right, we're in a ratstorm out here, so we ain't going anywhere for the time being, so we may have to sleep here. You should go into the SCM. GCM? Oh my god, no. There we go, HMSS. There we go. There we go. Set this as F5. Fine, anyway. Right, so what's the dealio with that? Survived and screaming. Should I be using that now? I don't actually know if that's doing that. Oh yeah, of course, it's the survival configuration menu, SCM, I get you now. Save game. Numpad dot. Use hard save. Use this hard save instead of auto save for timed saves. No, not do time saves. Let's see. Saving. Right, I should just use that to save, right? Hard saves are usually safer than quick saves. The actual truth behind how much of that matters is variable. Right, I'll stick to using that from now on then. I knew that there was a little bit of jank with quick saving, but is it really that bad? I've done it for the numpad dot, so it's closer. Dot. We
We need to hold on out here while the storm is raging outside. I'm sure I saw a sleeping bag. I kind of hope we don't trigger the event. Oh yeah, I did see it. 8 p.m. Are there any cemeteries near? Maybe. Quite possibly. Nice. Oh, it triggered it. It triggered it. I don't know if that saved it. Oh, I'm in danger. Is there anywhere I can go where we can not get hit?
Security breach near subway entrance. Visitors and employees are advised to seek cover and remain calm.
Remain calm. This is fine. I'm gonna rock grenades. Have I found the spot? I think I may have found the spot. Found the spot. After all that. Where's that other fella gone? Where actually has that other fella gone? I can't see him. Can we go outside and see how dark it is? Well, that was the plan. And these fellas showed up. Wow, that hit me. That was nowhere near me. Evidently, it was. Evidently, I am going to burn to death. Are we finished with ghouls now? Is that all of them? I can't reload. How low on ammo exactly are we? 3 rounds. Wow. I hate that we have to stand up here and do that. And we've just like, I don't know, cheesed it. Seen any more come in. Nope, there is more. Just this one fella. Well, to be fair, if it's just the one fella, I can't actually melee. I don't know if the Tannoy thing says that all enemies clear, sort of thing. Right, if that has triggered, I will grab this. Right, I can sleep, so it's done. Wow. Garbage. Setting you on fire was lame. I think I was just in the radius for the fire. Just. Right, may as well go in here.
I hope you know I love you. Even if now you're gone. Seems too late. But
It's got IED here. Emric knows. Suppressed damage piercing automatic grease gun. I mean, there's good stuff in here. I'm taking the food because we're going to have to get it cooked up and chow down on it. I need those green mushrooms. Oh, sweet cheese, can't chow.
Hello? Are you okay?
I gotta level up.
Stop. Okay? We got our own problems.
It's all right. We're here now. You're safe.
We owe you everything. Thank you.
Very good. I get back to work then. It is true, but it is not the whole truth. It's like a graveyard now. You shouldn't have any problems out here. You should head home.
You shouldn't have any problems out here. You should head home.
This is all I got at the moment.
Oh.
If you're looking to help out, there are some ferals that need killing.
It is there? Really? How many ferals would you say? About 24? Because, you know, we kind of just did that. Sure, what's your name, girl? Really?
Sure. What's your name, girl?
Name's Daisy. That's all you need to know. Do what you gotta do.
Big chat. Oh my god, wow. Gosh. Oh, shout out on YouTube. Escort Daisy to the North End graveyard alive. Well, I mean, graveyard's gonna have the mushrooms in, right? I am going to wait until the morning to do that. As much as I would love to see just how dark it is in the middle of the night, we are going to get absolutely wrecked. That is the case. So we are going to sleep. You're awake, still tired, severely dehydrated. Severely dehydrated, you say? I mean, some boiled water there. Also, we got the stim packs. Let me have a look. Let's hockey that to there. Pop that there. We've got the IED. We're leaving with the silenced rifle. Probably for the best. Right, we need to escort Daisy. This is not going to go particularly well. I'm hoping the storm has... Storm has perished. Oh yeah, we leveled up. I can't not use the point straight away as soon as we level up. I mean, big leagues is probably one that we should go for at some point. I kind of think we should go for... Hunter. Maybe. Bodies also. Yeah, I'll check those. It's Daisy from Good Neighbor. You know, I didn't put that together. Nice. Fortune Finder could be good. I tell you, what we should probably take, thinking about it. Do we have Locksmith? We're, we're gonna take Locksmith. That would have got us in here straight away, and there's gonna be several locked containers that's gonna have some good loot in. Not doing rad resistance. Not just yet. Oh, this guy's still alive?
Justice for you.
We will be getting that. We might actually get that now. That one extra ghoul got me that level up. I didn't realize I was that close to another level up. Might go for red resistance. How good is it? How good is it? Exposure to the wasteland has made you more resilient, instantly granting plus 10 radiation resistance. Yeah, you know what? Considering the situation at Rayon, we're going to grab that. Level up, level up. I'm not surprised for how many ghouls we just had to fight. Oh, we're doing the saves again. I need to get used to just doing it like that. Any sort of valuables here? Gold, silver. Not the baby rattle. And it was. Yeah. Right, let's see. Do we have Storm still? Depends what plus 10 means. Is it 10% less, or we take 10 less per time we get hit? I assume it's the 10 less time we get hit. Or, you know, if we're out in a rad storm and each second is, I don't know, 100 damage, we take 90. Ghoul Sentinel's flight 17 rads will even be low by 1 or 7. Yeah, I can see it being that. Which honestly, that's going to be as useful. Where is this? Oh my god, that's all the way over there. That's all the way over there. I don't usually play with the little markers on. I might leave it on because I feel like the NPCs are going to get lost. Oh, I have to escort her. She doesn't go by herself. Well, that's annoying. Also, snow effect when we're going to the pit boy. We will probably return the sort of way that we came along the water's edge. It's likely to be a little bit more clear. Wait, we could search the cars. Yo. Right, stick with me, Daisy. We'll be there in no time at all. Be there in no time at all. Now, I think that the rule with saving is going to be we can only really save when we know that we're safe. That is not now. Why are we getting like vanilla combat music? Do I have to fight this? Daisy, can we not just like leave? God damn it.
And that's how you survive in the Commonwealth, asshole.
Is Daisy dead? Or she's just like knocked out? Oh no, she's done. As am I. Is that just like fail the mission or is that like a time paradox? Damn that bell. Right, let's try not to engage combat this time. Rick knows. She walked right into it. She certainly did. Flat on the floor straight afterwards. Not that way, that's the exact same way. Here we are with these NPCs that take one hit and they're done. She sneak when you sneak. Nope. You know how like NPCs usually crouch down when you do? You do a little dance. Nope, she does not. Rob said get good. God damn it. should be fine as long as we stick to here. This is where we came down before. Aside from those fellas there. For the love of God, don't start fighting them. Did I have this mod for console? I don't think this is available on console, unfortunately. Try down this way. Where's Daisy gone? Daisy, what are you doing? What, is she stuck on this tree? Damn it. NPCs, please. You know, the sort of feeling and vibe that you get from playing Frost, especially when you're on the overworld. Now that I've played the original Fallout, I feel like this would be the sort of vibe in Fallout. What way did we go? That way. I'm concerned about that bear. If that bear's still hanging around, we are in trouble. Especially because I can't see a thing, and Daisy's gonna get lost. Keep working our way through. Right, she's right there. I sure hope I didn't drop that shovel. So I think I need it. Right, a little bit further, where is she? Save. There's a mod that puts colours and I think textures to fall out one sentence. So like a... God damn it. Like a greeny brown grunge. Nines. Oh, there's the bat. Oh, there's the mine. Didn't quite get to that in time. No IED. One of his people might need to take your mask off whenever you talk to them, so as a Fallout 1 and 2's demands the weapon down just fine. Speaking of Fallout 1 and 2, my friend, we have obviously done 1 on the channel. And we will be doing Fallout 2. Keep an eye on next week's stream schedule when that's getting posted. Maybe happening sooner than you think. Let's keep going. We're gonna run into that IED a third time. I'll take that. So it's like a completely different road. I guess we took a different turning. Yeah, two's happening. Two is happening. A damn snow. Right, this is the house with robots, right? I think we're safe here. We put that away just in case. Have to get eaten by robots. Yep, I'm getting off of it. Don't worry about that. We're fine. We're leaving. Daisy made it through as well. Close. I will be accepting all help when we start playing too. I don't think there's any ghouls here, but we'll get this out just in case. Right, we've made it to the graveyard. I think I have the shovel on me already. No ghouls here. Very good. Oh no, there is. Okay. Jesus. Wow, you hit me so hard going through the roof. Wow. Okay, I kind of didn't expect them there and I just walked in and no one there. Right, we've got to deal with these and then we can speak to Daisy. The only thing I need to do with two is look for any sort of, I want to say patch, any sort of needed fixes for it. Like they're all going for me, not Daisy. They're all going for me. They both tactics. I mean, tactics. I do plan on doing tactics as well. I put a poll out a little while ago to see whether I was going to be better off to do two or tactics first. Two was recommended to go first. Apparently, tactics is slow. Makes sense, tactics, but we'll probably do two and then we'll do tactics at some point. Have I got any explosives left? Oh, we have the IED. That's probably going to be a bad thing to use, but Daisy, for the love of God, don't stand near that. Two's on Steam, some sort of modded port across the credits. The end runs mostly fine, but it's had major FPS drops in some areas for me. I'm going to look for some kind of patch for it. Jeez. Bomb's gone off. I'm so close to dying. Right, he's down. Daisy again. We got any left aside from the one that's down? What do you mean, who's there? Don't give me any raiders. Right, can we turn this quest in now?
I'm starting to think we're finally safe from those damn barrels.
Two first and tactics. Tactics is stupid slow. I might look at a video of that then before I commit to doing tactics. Tactics might be one that I do off stream and then upload like a, I won't say a compilation of, more of an abridged version maybe. Right, save before we speak to Daisy. Do you have any shovel? Not today, what is this place? What do you mean not today? I have the shovel.
What is this place?
But what is, right?
Oh, lucky get. What? Lucky get ho. Over there, go look, shouting.
Over there, go look!
No. No, it's nothing.
Not today.
Find him!
What do you mean, not today? Did I drop the shovel? I swear, I know we dropped a few heavy items. I didn't actually look at what we dropped. Oh, I swear to God. I swear to God. Let me reload that last one. Did I really drop a shovel? I'm gonna have to try for the speech check. I assume the speech check passes it.
What is this?
Well, it's not exactly.
Over there, go look!
God damn it.
No, it's nothing.
Not today. Find him. I can't believe we grabbed that shovel. knowing that I would probably need it for this mission, assuming this was still in the game, which it is. And now I'm gonna have to go on a mission to find another shovel. I can't even remember where we dropped the iams. So I think she stays here now anyway. So there is that. I guess we're on the hunt for another shovel then. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Found the iron and got rid of it. Okay, my friends. I am going to leave it there for today for this first episode of this new attempt of Frost. We will pick this up next time. We will find or refind the shovel. So as usual, my friends, I do hope you have enjoyed the stream. If you have and you haven't already done so, do consider dropping a like on the video and subscribing to the channel. Alongside that, there are several links down in the video description. If you're looking to support the channel at next stage further, you can do so with one of those links down there. As usual, my friends, any and all support for the channel and the streams is very much appreciated. The mod link is down in that description as well, so do check that out if you're looking for this. There's been a zero crash experience for this very first stream, so that is a good start. But yeah, we will leave it there. Check out this in the next episode. And I'll see you all later. Thank you for watching.